in this video, I am going to show you how to enable and use the full screen gesture and how to hide this navigation buttons from the bottom side. So if you're new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. To enable the full screen gestures in this device, for this go to settings. So here you can see the option convenience tool, tap on it. So here you can see the option navigation buttons, tap on it. Now here you can see two options. Now the virtual buttons is selected. For to enable the full screen gestures, select the option swipe gesture from both sides. Then here you can see a small demo how this type of gesture to use. So at the bottom side also you can see that navigation buttons is hidden. Now I will show you how to use this gesture. To go to the home page, just swipe up from the bottom side like this. You can see, directly go to the home page. To go to the recent applications, just swipe up from the bottom side and hold it. Now you can see the recent applications is here. Okay, to go to the back page, just swipe inwards from the bottom right side or swipe inwards from the bottom left side like this. You can see, you can go directly to the back page. Okay, just again I will show you. If you want to go to the home page, then swipe up from the bottom side like this. If you want to go to the recent applications, then swipe up from the bottom side and hold it. You can see the recent applications are here. If you want to go to the back page, then swipe inwards the bottom right side or swipe inwards from the bottom left side. Okay. And if you want to switch between the recently opened applications, swipe right or left at the bottom side like this. You can see switching between the recent applications. So simply in this way, you can use the full screen gestures in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share. And don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye-bye.